Finally, at 5, Guthrie Medical welcoming 3 leap year babies over the weekend. Kenneth, Finn, and Kian were all born February 29th, a day that only comes once every 4 years. These babies are typically called leapings or non-leap years. Some leaplings celebrate their birthday on either February 28th or March 1st, while others only observe birthdays on February 29th. Arnett also reported 3 leap year babies. Thanks for joining us for 18 News at 5. Your 5:30 news is next.